Hi students, nammoda previous session la we discussed about Carbonates compounds naming of functional groups. Enna functional groups paathom? Halogens, alcohols, aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acids. In today's session, we are going to see about a few more examples. If one single carbon is there and I have a halogen connected to it, chlorine for example, then how will you name this? If this carbon oru valency is satisfied because of this chlorine, it requires three more bonds. How that will be satisfied? With three more hydrogen atoms, right? So now what we have is CH3Cl. Idha name pannu, you have one single carbon, so you will start with meth, and it's going to be an alkane, so it is methane. Again, it is starting like chlorine attached aayirukadanal starting eppadi irukano, it should be halo or it should be chloro, that should be prefixed. So it is chloromethane. Again, if in case there are two carbon compounds and I have a chlorine attached to it, then I'll name it as chloroethane. If in case it were a double bond over here, then I'll name it as chloroethene, right? If in case I have three carbons and to the central carbon I have two chlorines attached, there is a possibility of two chlorines attached or even a bromine attached to one of the carbons like that. Idha eppadi nama name pannalam? Here the idea is minimum possible numbering kudukanum carbon chain ku. Which is the carbon chain that we are considering over here? It is this. In the carbon chain la ethana carbon irukku? 1 2 3, right? So first carbon oda or bromine connect a irukku, second carbon oda there are two chlorines connected. Alphabetical order la B first varum appro C varum illaya. So first we will take up bromine and then the two chlorines. So I'll write it as 1 bromo, okay, comma 2 comma 2 dichloro. Why? Because second carbon order, okay, I have two carbons connected, sorry, two chlorines connected. Adhanal it is 2 comma 2 dichloro. Now count the number of carbons, how many it is? Prop. Three carbons irukkadhanal it is prop, and all are single bonds abindradhanal propane. And I can now fill in happily with the remaining hydrogens. Ipa indha carbon pathinga rendu bond satisfied, so it requires two more. So how will I write? H2. Inge it has already got all four satisfied. In the side rendu carbon oda satisfied a irukku, indha pakkam rendu chlorine oda satisfied a irukku, so there is no hydrogen required for this one. In the last one, terminal carbon, it is only bonded with one carbon, therefore three hydrogens I have put. So what is the name of it again? 1 bromo, first carbon oda oru bromine, then second carbon oda rendu chlorine attached, therefore 2 comma 2 dichloro. இதே இந்த ரெண்டு குளோரினும் இங்க ஒரு குளோரின் இங்க ஒரு குளோரின் அட்டாச் ஆயிருந்தனா தென் 2 comma 3 டைக்ளோரோன்னு எழுதிருப்போம். அவ்வளவுதான். சோ வாட் இஸ் இட்? 1 ப்ரோமோ 2 comma 2 டைக்ளோரோ ப்ரோபேன். நவ் லெட் அஸ் கோ பேக் டு ஆல்கஹால்ஸ். ஆல்கஹால்ஸ்ன்றது சிங்கிள் பாண்ட் ஓஹெச் கனெக்ட் ஆயிருக்குது. இஃப் இன் கேஸ் ஒரு கார்பன் இருந்து அதோட சிங்கிள் பாண்ட் ஓஹெச் கனெக்ட் ஆச்சுன்னா தென் இட் இஸ் மெத்தனால். ஏன் ஒரு கார்பன் இருந்ததுன்னா மீத், மீத்தேன், மீத்தேன்ல ஈக்கு பதிலா ஓஎல், மெத்தனால். இதுவே ரெண்டு கார்பன் இருந்ததுன்னா அண்ட் யூ ஹாவ் அ டபுள் பாண்ட் இமேஜின் அண்ட் ஐ ஹாவ் ஓஹெச் ஓவர் ஹியர், தென் ஹவ் வில் யூ நேம் திஸ்? இட் இஸ் ஈத்தீன். ஈத்தீன்ல ஈக்கு பதிலா ஓஎல். இஃப் இன் கேஸ் ஐ ஹாவ் 3 கார்பன்ஸ் அண்ட் சி திஸ் ஓஹெச் கேன் பி கனெக்டட் டு எனி கார்பன், டெர்மினல் கார்பனோடையும் கனெக்ட் பண்ணலாம் இல்ல சென்ட்ரல் கார்பனோடையும் கனெக்ட் பண்ணலாம். ஓவர் ஹியர் லெட் மீ ட்ரை அவுட் கனெக்டிங் இட் டு த சென்ட்ரல் கார்பன். Okay, so how will you name this part? It is propane. All are single bonds. If you have a triple bond, then it should be propene. And I already in the central carbon, you have got 3 of its bonds satisfied. Maximum double bond venna pakkathula irukka mudiyum. Triple bond irukkadhukana possibility kadaiyadu. Okay, let me take this as all single bonds. So, 3 carbon irukku. All are single bonds. Then how will you have it? It is propane. Propane la, I have OH attached to the second carbon. So I can do it as 2 propanol e ku badala OL. So the carbon number we should have to maintain if in case OH is not connected to the terminal carbon. Which carbon it is connected? The second carbon. See, least numbering irukka mari paathukkanum. If in case inga 4 carbon irundhadna, then I would have counted from this side. 1, 2. So, 2 propanol. Next idea is about the aldehydes. You have a carbon and aldehyde group in itself has a carbon. So, in the carbon order, I'll be having one double bond O and one single bond H and this becomes my aldehyde group. So, it should be connected to the carbon chain. But rather, idhila pathingana, only one carbon will be there for meth and that is already there in the functional group itself. So, in that line, we can put a H. So, this group, functional group attach agamodha, this becomes HCHO. What is HCHO? It is methanol. One carbon is there. So, the name starts with meth, right? And methane. And E ku badala AL. So, what the name is? It is methanol. Okay. Now, let's go for two carbons. One and two. And second carbon I have got double bond O, single bond H. So, it becomes CH3CHO. Right? Inga or H3 put on it becomes CH3CHO. So, what is this? Two carbons are there. Including the functional group le irukkira carbon. It is two in number. So, it is ethane. And E ku badala AL, ethanol. Same thing goes for propanol. Ipa enna na, in the carbon porutha varaikkum double bond varathukku chance e kedaadu because this carbon it has already got three of its valencies satisfied with oxygen and hydrogen. So single bond mattum dhaan possibility. Ipa idhuve propane paathinga na, terminal carbon la dhaan CH varanum, double bond O, single bond H. Inge you can even have a double bond. Keep that in mind. Appa this functional group அதனுடைய மெயின் செயின் என்ன தீஸ் த்ரீ கார்பன்ஸ் மூணு கார்பன்ல ஒன்னு வந்து இட் இஸ் அ டபுள் பாண்ட் சோ ஹவ் இஸ் தட் யூ கேன் நேம் திஸ் பார்ட் யூ கேன் நேம் இட் ஆஸ் புரோபீன் வாட் இஸ் இட் புரோபீன் புரோபீன்ல ஈக்கு பதிலா திஸ் இஸ் வாட் ஆல்டிஹைட் அதனால ஈக்கு பதிலா என்ன போடணும் ஏஎல் சோ த நேம் பிகம்ஸ் புரோபீனல் நாட் புரோபானல் வை பிகாஸ் தேர் இஸ் அ டபுள் பாண்ட் இன் யோர் ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் செயின் கார்பன் Thereby, I have got the double bond to be named as an alkene, adhanala propene. Propene la E ku badala, I am just placing an AL. So, this is about the aldehydes part. Let's go on for ketones. Ketones is still more interesting. Idhila enna na, in the ketone part porutha varaikkum, one carbon or two carbons la, there is no possibility. Only in case of a three carbon, we can have the possibility for getting a ketone. Why? In a carbon that is central and also it doesn't have verum H matter the other sides. It should have another set of carbon chains on the other sides. Only then it becomes a ketone. So, either in the central carbon or a double bond O bond achna, then with this becomes a ketone. So, what is this ketone? It is three carbons. Therefore, propane. Propane la E ku badala O-N-E. Propanone. Okay, let's go for carboxylic acids. Carboxylic acids are in a single bond, COOH. Iliya. Ipo, one single carbon mattu irundhana, then it starts with meth. Iliya. So, inga meth porutha varaikkum paathona, you have got one single carbon in this carboxylic acid. So, let me start with methane. Methane la, E ku badala, OIC acid. Right, one carbon irukku indha one bond edhukku satisfy pannanum innor carbon poda mudiya so I'll place a hydrogen so this become HCOOH HCOOH is nothing but methanoic acid then coming to eth you have two carbons and the terminal carbon has got COOH so inge irukkira the single bond in the carbon node it has attached in the carbon ku it requires three more so it becomes CH3COOH idu already ungalukku therinjadhu dhaan the acetic acid so it is ethane, E ku badala OIC acid, so it is ethanoic acid. The next one is propanoic acid. In the kadasi carbon oda COOH group potadren, thereby I get it as propanoic acid. Illiya propenoic acid varla. Just in case of aldehydes path only, same way double bond adana propenoic acid. Here it's all single bonds between the carbon, therefore you have it as what? Propanoic acid. Right. இதில் ஒரு சிலதுக்கு we are going to discuss about the common name. See, this is methanol. Methanol is what? It's an aldehyde with one single carbon and it is called formaldehyde. What is it called as? It is called as formaldehyde. Same way, if it is two carbon, then it is called as ethanol or acetaldehyde. Then comes carboxylic acid. Methanoic badala, we can write it as formic acid. And then last, ethanoic acid badala, you can write acetic acid. So these are the common names that are being used in case of the commonly used chemicals, carbon compounds such as formaldehyde, acetaldehyde, formic acid and acetic acid. So with this, some of the basic things naming eppadin paathutom. Ipa probe varaikum paathaachu. Bute, penta idukla neengale kuda try pannalam. You can give 4 carbons for bute and then try to connect all halogens or ungaloda functional groups like alcohols, aldehydes idellathiyum potu you can try to frame compounds from out of this.